the track with Shauna Roebuck.
I'm Sergeant Shauna Roebuck, athlete soldier in the Army National Guard. I'm a driver for the U.S. Women's Bobsled Team and 2006 silver medalist.
Olympic great, and she holds the track record. Fastest woman ever down this track in the history of the world.
Shauna Roebuck, the former professional soccer player, and
big
Valerie
speed.
Fleming, the track and field athlete, looking to give the USA their first gold medal of the season, and they do it. Gold medal, USA, silver for Germany and Great Britain.
Best women's driver in the history of the women's bobsled program in the United States of America, and she's driving a four man.
Tell me some things. You guys get out there.
Pure fear is in their eyes. She's tying her shoe.
So fresh, so clean. Yeah, she could that question been
hands up, Trent. Hands up.
Shauna.
The driver.
BYU TV has asked me to be a guest on a new sports show called Legends. You might wonder why they asked me.
Hi guys!
Oh my god!
That was epic.
Another day, another dollar at the Utah Olympic Park. Shauna, how was the run?
It's really good. I thought it went well.
Did you hit in anything?
A little tap and low point. I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, what about the straightaways?
Well, low points are straightaways, a little tap.
Horses at the top. Made a big start. 4.79 in the first heat. Sky's the limit and them haters can get past it. Watch me if the gas tap. Both got 6 paid. Once again, anything changed. Every time I switch lanes, it feels strange now. Making a living on my brain instead of cane now. I got the title for my mama, put the whip in my own name now. Damn, put the change now. Running credit checks with no shame.
Can I interview you guys on having the start record for passenger rides?
Well, it was pretty crazy. Like, they just called us up last second. We're like, do this.
It came at me out of the blue, literally, but I knew I could do it, especially we make a great team, and I knew I could count on her, so we just went for it.
And we both said back set because we're best back setters.
It was awesome. We were so back set, and we got the record. Didn't even expect it. I did not see that coming.
6.7?
Beat that.
Downtime was like 3 seconds faster because of us.
Entirely.
Definitely because of us. Shauna, definitely.
Was
not the reason. No. Check, check. Yo, I know something you don't know, and I got something to tell ya. You won't believe how many people strayed out of the flow.